Hello everyone, welcome to Rama's kitchen. Now I'm going to show how to make Colocasia fry. Ingredients required to make Colocasia fry are Colocasia, chili powder, salt, 1 cup of chopped onion, oil, coriander, turmeric and coriander powder. Coming to the procedure, first we have to boil Colocasia in cooker for 1 whistle. Once these are boiled, now we have to remove the skin. And we have to cut it into pieces. Once the boiled Colocasia are cut into pieces, now we have to fry these. Now we have to take a pan and we have to add oil. Which is required for frying. Once the oil is heated, now we have to add the pieces of Colocasia to it. As you are seeing that these are fried, now you can take it into serving plate. Now we have to take a pan and we have to add 2 tablespoons of oil to it. And next we have to add chopped onions to it. And we have to fry these onions. Once the onions are fried, now we have to add 1 teaspoon of chili powder. One teaspoon of salt. And we have to add pinch of turmeric. And we have to add coriander powder to it. And we have to mix all this. And we have to add the fried Colocasia to it. And we have to mix all this properly. Now the Colocasia fry is ready and you can take it into serving bowl. So the tasty and crispy Colocasia fry is ready. You can garnish with coriander. And thank you for watching this video and subscribe.